So we're getting on the ferry here. Well, actually, you're getting in the staging area to get on the ferry here. You can see beyond there some of the places where they line up cars before they put them on. Bright, dewy morning. See the rainbow over there?
You're looking for on the trip?
I'm ready to go kayaking now.
Right out to your right there?
I actually had like some more protected water than this. And something to look at besides water.
Like hills?
Yeah, island shoreline, animals.
and go and look for those.
There's the Empress over there. That's as much as we're going to see of it, I think, if we drive by here. Are you impressed by the Empress?
Sort of. Did you want to... What is it, actually?
It's a hotel.
Huh?
Hotel.
It's a hotel. Oh.
Yes. That's where the folks in Mary stayed when they came here.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. They took the ferry over from Seattle. And then I think that must be the Royal British Columbia Museum there. Of course, the ubiquitous flowers in the street corners.
It's supposed to be the Parliament building.
Parliament in back there. Mm-hmm, indeed.
I think I have a picture of myself sitting on those steps.
You've been here before?
Yep.
Well, it's busy. I think I'd rather be on foot, though, than driving and such.
I go straight.
It's yeah. We're up north of Victoria. That's the apparently parts of the Saanich Inlet down below. Inland from the east side of Vancouver Island. cross over toward Tofino and other places on the other side. Shores of Stroud Lake here. I don't know if we'll get another glimpse of it or not. There's a bunch of dead trees and slopes up ahead here. Maybe a fire. A lot of these slopes have a fairly definite line where they cut up to and stopped. There's still some snow up in the peaks here, around 6,000 foot mountain. Arrow something or other.
Arrow Smith.
We're staying in a B&B here. We have a patio door exit, and this is the Betsy B room, the Tofino Swell. Betsy B room is more or less so-so, but the living area out here is a little nicer. There is a living area and a sort of dining area. There's a kitchen around the corner. Some fairly interesting artwork on the walls here, such as this view of Tofino Bay from a while back in time. And the kitchen is just fine. Looks like there's been a lot of big fish caught around here. This guy here seems to be associated with this place. There's a big halibut that says something about some record level size. And again, there's kitchen over here. We have a refrigerator around the corner. But it's out there that counts. These are the windows. There's a crab dock there. There's some other boat docks there. There's a little walkway leading down there. You can see the hills in the backdrop. Pretty inviting looking. There's hills and waterways winding between them. And all this is just outside the windows here. There goes a guest now.
Nice here.
It is pretty inviting looking out there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's go talk to the kayak people.
crows just flew up toward him, mm-hmm. just harassing him. It's funny.
Just the crow.
Yeah, but the one on top there is a bald eagle. Get back. Gotcha.
Yeah. Oh, there's a rainbow. A double one. Yep, right there.
Oh, yeah. See? There's another one sort of off to the left slightly as well.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. There we go. She's out the door.
That's pretty nice.
Did you see the pictures here, Ellen?
Of the fish?
Yeah. This is the size of that one.
They're spectacular.
What are they? What is that?
The big one, the big white one, is a halibut.
Halibut?
Is it? Uh-huh.
This is like, we call this the Gloaming in Scotland. It's a really old, like, Highland term if you watch a Highlander or something.
Yeah.
It's called the Gloaming.
Well, we couldn't decide which kayak operator to go with.
Or the actual operator.
Yeah, they'll take you out. I mean, they take you, they're guides.
Oh, really?
And they just take a few people at a time.